I hear is called a curly hair tarantula. They're pretty crazy. I always love watching tarantulas eat because even though they look like not that intimidating, all their fangs underneath, can you see them? So he will jump on top of his prey, whatever it is, usually a cricket or a little roach or something, and he'll just suck the insides out of them and he'll just leave the carcass. Isn't that kind of crazy? He's so chill. He's just like taking his time moving around.